Good evening and welcome back to Stardew Valley. I'm so excited. It is the first day of fall today. Can't wait to get out there and see what our fall crops are going to be. We got a salad on hold for Leah when we see her. Other than that, man, we are going to get planting here. We have some mixed seeds we can plant. We also got a couple recipes unlocked last time. I did get to foraging level 6 now. And that unlocked the recipes for fall seeds, first of all, which requires one of each of the foraging ingredients. And then also we unlocked the warp totem beach. This is used to warp directly to the beach, consumed on use. It takes 1 hardwood, 2 coral, and 10 fiber. Kind of a cool thing we might want to have in our back pocket for a day when we really, really need to get down there quickly. But it's only a one-use thing, so not necessarily a great thing to rely upon. We also unlocked the lightning rod, which is 10 iron bar, or 1 iron bar, 1 refined quartz, and collects energy from lightning and turned into a battery pack. Now, we don't know what we need battery packs for yet. We'll find that out eventually here. But yeah, that'll be cool once we get to once we need that. We'll be good in the summer here. Oh, look at it. Beautiful fall day. Our crops have all died here. We'll take them down. As I said, we're going to. That's why we didn't water them yesterday. I knew it was coming. So, last harvest season here. We don't have a pickaxe today because we didn't, because we are getting it repaired right now, getting it upgraded, so we can't use our pickaxe for clearing out rocks or anything like that today. We did get corn. I think what we're going to do is double down on corn here for sure. We have 4,400 bucks to spend, plenty of money to plant a good crop this season. So let's get down to the general store. Actually, you know what? It's not going to be ready yet because it's not open yet. So let's just water what's here, these corn right here, and we'll buy at least 2 more rows of it. Get it going really well. Maybe even 3 more rows of it. That make more sense? That'd be expensive though, because it's a 150 a piece. So it's not the cheapest way of going about this. Let's take a look and see if we have anything over here to harvest. Any saps growing? Nope. And we'll go take a look at the maple syrup and see if that's ready to go. I think it was pretty recent that we grabbed that. But we'll just double check it quick here. And we'll be on our lookout for foraging for fall here. Maple's not ready to go yet. Okay, we should probably make another one of those soon and get more maple. Because syrup probably sells for a lot as an artisan product. Oh, you have these mixed seeds too. Where do we plant these? First of all, if we want to do a second one of these over here... I gotta use my pick. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I was gonna say we can make a second one of those. Quality sprinkler takes gold though is the problem. I don't think we can get that until we get our pickaxe upgraded. But once we get the pickaxe upgraded, we can totally do that. We have the other ingredients, obviously. So it'd be cool to have like another nice set of those going around here and have like 4 of them maybe with corn on it. Because corn will grow all season long here. It only will grow this season though this time around. So it's not gonna be as good an investment as it was back in summer. And then, yeah, we'll have to figure out what else we want to plant here. I think to start with, we'll just plant these in the ground here. Our random seeds we've collected, and we have one more. There we go. Yeah, we'll water them up. 7 is probably not the way to go with this. But my thought is, if we do like 3 rows, like if we do another row of corn like this, and have another row of corn over here, we'll include this one, and then I can come down here and water this way. And then water this way, and just go right down the line and do like 3, like 3, like that. Instead of going like this and this and this. It might work out better, I don't know. So 3 this way. What's gonna be the most effective? I guess it ends up the same if it's gonna be square. But we're totally doing that. I think that's gonna plan. And then worst case scenario, we just take this middle one out, we put another sprinkler in there. Sounds like a good plan. Anywho, let's get going over to the general store. It is wide open today. First we'll take a look for some forage over here and see if we can get the forage crops for the fall. Not any luck yet. We wasted our maple syrup last time. I'm kind of disappointed about that. We had it for the express purpose of... Ooh, quest line. Here we go. What do we got today? Need a red snapper brought to my book club, George. That makes George happy. We could try to catch a red snapper. I don't know if that's a summer fish or not. We'll go take a look at the beach here quick, though, later today. Hi, guys. How's it going? Marnie, love animals, Mr. Modi. If you treat yours well, I'm sure we'll be good friends. Hey, and Gus, how you doing today? I'm getting some supplies for the saloon. Pierre's got the good stuff. Indeed, he does. Okay, so we got pumpkin, corn, eggplant, bok choy, and yams, sunflowers, fairy seeds, amaranth seeds. Amaranth seeds, oh, interesting. This is, oh, a grape starter. Nice, takes 10 days to grow, but keeps producing after that on a trellis. I think we're totally doing grapes. Get the vineyards going this season. Yeah, okay, so we got this, let's see, Ooh, and the apple sapling, we have to get in the ground here. Takes 28 days to produce a full mature tree. Oh yeah, we were gonna get this planted. Did we plant it yet? I think we did. Oh, we have to check it out to make sure nothing's roaming around it though. And make sure it's protected and all that. Okay, so first thing we need to do is take a look at the crops for fall. Now the fall crops bundle is the eggplant, pumpkin, and yam. So we'll need a few of each of those. Let's go eggplant. And this is continues to produce after the first harvest. So we should do, these are nice. So we should do a bunch of these actually. They're 20. They probably don't sell for a whole lot because they're not very expensive, but they produce all season long. They only take 5 days to grow. So let's see. It's 9. 18. So that's 3 rows of that. Man, we're gonna have a big farm this season. Okay. Let's do one more row of corn. Let's just do one more because it's expensive. Okay. We'll do some pumpkin. We'll just do 6 of those. And bok choy takes 4 days to mature. It's just a one-time use, and these guys take 10. So we'll do 6 of those. And we need one more pumpkin. Cranberries. Ooh, we should totally do that. Yeah, if we can afford it, we totally can too. That'll be a good thing. Grapes takes 10 days. We should do some grapes. Okay, so if we do 600 worth of grapes, that's only 360 worth of grapes. If we do 12, okay, we'll do 12. And then we have just a few left for the, not the fairy seeds, the cranberry seeds. And we can make jam out of this, I bet. And yeah, that'll be good. So, cranberries, how much can we buy? 6, perfect, 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 perfect. Okay, we got a lot to plant today. Oh boy, it's all coming together tonight. Cool, and we can't afford another sapling just yet, but that's okay. All right, we won't get grown this season anyways. Cool, so let's take this home and get started on planting today. Not much else is gonna be going on, I think. We're gonna burn through our energy pretty quickly here. And then need to go find Leah to give her a salad. I have no idea where she's gonna be now. Let's take a different way path. Hey, how's it going? Hi, are you doing okay? Why are you talking, like, wait, are you? What's the matter, are you okay? Okay, doesn't seem like she's okay. It is 11:20. Wonder what she's up to here. Oh, there she is. Hey, come back. How quickly the seasons change. It's shocking. Got something for you, bud. Hey, wait, come back. Oh, this is exactly what I wanted. Thank you. Exactly. All right, now we can't afford to buy anything else till we get a harvest, though. And get our pickaxe back. Let's get our pickaxe back. Then we have our work cut out for us. Ooh, we got here. We got a common mushroom. And let's see what the things are for this. It's the crops. Crafts room has the common mushroom, the wild plum, which we actually have one found already, the hazelnut, and the blackberry. All right, cool. Let's just take a look around quick here and see what we can see. What's going on with that tree there? It's like green. Let's see if we see anything else. Maybe get some seeds out of these by shaking them. Luckily, this is probably something we should be doing when we're already done for the day as far as our chores are going, but we'll talk to the hats guy quick while we're down here. The daisy for DIY, lucky bow for us, nice. The gold cap, we're still considering that one, but we don't have money for any of that stuff. Let's see, any forge up here? Doesn't look like it. Cool. We were gonna take a look at Red Snapper for George. 2 days, we can do it tomorrow. Okay, yeah, we can get it done tomorrow still. Once we have our stuff in the ground, we won't have to do much else. So, yeah, let's worry about that tomorrow. Hey, how's it going? Haley's too involved with her camera to notice you. Okay. Fair enough, fair enough. Birds hopping around, doing bird stuff. Okay, so no forage today. We'll find it all. It's not a big deal. It'll all come. Ooh, we got a gold one of those though. We should probably sell one off just to be sure what it sells for and all that stuff. Maybe? Or should we wait? There's no reason to turn a gold one into the... Oh, 68 energy. Wow, that's a good thing. Slightly nutty, good texture. Wow, if those don't go bad, we can stockpile those things. Maybe we'll do that. Let's sell it off for now though. Let's see how much we can get for it. All right, so we have random crops in the middle here. Let's get our hoe at the ready here. So first of all, we have another row of corn here. Get this planted here. And oh, we got a clay. Oh, that's awesome. We get the silo today too. Oh, we don't have the money. We can't, never mind. We can't do it. Okay, corn season. It's going in the ground. Not that. This. Water them while we're here. All right, cool. And then we can do another thing of corn here. What we'll do actually instead though is put the next row of stuff in here. This will be for our random crops, I think. Do one here. Okay, that's our pumpkins. Okay, cool. Water those up. Oops. Okay, we got that in the ground. Then we have our cranberry seeds. And then we'll plant those here. And we have our yams after that. Oh, geez. Lucky there. Alright, yams in the ground. Need to fill this up again. Nice. And then, so that's all good to go. Should we get rid of this corn here? No, it's already grown. We shouldn't get rid of it ever. It needs to be get rid of. Okay, so we have all this grape we can put over here. Yeah, let's do this. Let's put the grapes in here. First of all, let's take care of this stuff here. So it doesn't bother anything. All right, grapes will go in here. Cool. And then we can do one of these. This will be much easier to water this time around than we don't, now that we know what we're doing. But these will be just like the hops and we'll get a nice fall wine out of it, hopefully. And then last, the eggplant. So this is going to be a long-term crop here in the middle. And we're going to do one more row right here, I think. Oops, not right there. Right here. This isn't the best spot because we have this extra row of random stuff there. That's okay, though. So we'll do this. And then if we ever get need to put those in there, we'll just get rid of the middle one of those. And we'll start buying eights instead of nines. All right, cool. And then let's actually take some of this away. Oh, we lost one. That's too bad. Oh, I didn't actually lose it. Okay. Put this in here like this. Beautify the farms a little bit here. Scarecrow will protect a lot of this stuff. We might want a second one actually over here, maybe. Considering that. We might have some animals and that kind of thing trying to get our stuff. Alright. So let's take a look here quick. Where did we put our apple tree? Is it this one right here? No, it's not this. It would have been further down. Right? Did I not plant that? I can't remember where I planted it now. I'll go back and look at the tape from the previous episode if I planted it at all. Let's see. It's not up here. Nothing for the bees today. All right, well, we don't have anything earning us any money today. We do have a little bit of energy left, though, so we should go fishing for that. We should go fishing for that red snapper, maybe, if we can catch it quick. Okay, so the sapling did get, maybe it got squeezed out. Maybe we didn't pay attention to it the previous day. In one day, it got squeezed out. That seems surprising. Seems very surprising. Let's go take a look up here. I don't remember where I put it. It's gonna be kind of tough to protect it if I don't remember where I put it. I'm not seeing anything. Well, all right. Well, we'll figure it out next time, I guess. I don't think it's gone already, though. Okay, so let's go fishing quick down to the beach. It'll be a little bit of a hike down there, but that's okay. Maybe catch some fish, get a little bit of income for the day, because we're going to be broke if we don't get anything going. We have one common mushroom is all we're turning in today. We can't have that. We can't have a no income day. It is getting late already, though, so we're only going to get fish for like an hour. But luckily, the red snapper is not too uncommon, so we should be able to get it, hopefully. The red mullet, though, is actually much more common, so red snapper might not happen. Let's see what happens. Don't rule it out. Never rule it out. Oh, we can check a crab pot, though, too. Cockle shell. Okay. And we'll grab this out, reseed it. And put those back. Cool. All right. Let's go down to the pier here. Fish four. Hey, Willie, how's it going, man? I know you know the good spots. Look at that cast. Expert cast. That's a near perfect fish. Anchovy. New record anchovy. Nice. Not one we need for our questing, though. We just need a snapper. Any snapper will do. I don't think this is going to be it. This is probably a tuna, the way it's fighting us. Holy cow. Yeah, let the fish come to you sometimes. Yeah, see, I knew he was going to back down. There we go. Anticipate. See? Wow, this is a fighter. Got it, jeez. Whoa! A super cucumber. Somebody wanted this. I thought it was an actual cucumber. This is something brand new. Holy cow. A rare variety of sea cucumber. A super cucumber, and it has 175 energy. That's like an entire day's worth of energy packed in this one little tiny fish here. And that's really a fish. It's a, let's see, is it someplace here? No, it's probably not. That's really cool. I don't even know what we should do with that. Maybe we should hang on to it for someone who actually wants that. I don't know. Rare occurrence, I think. But the fact that we catch that randomly is pretty cool. Okay, we'll sell it off. I think we'll sell it off. This one's not good. No fighting it whatsoever. Oh, went one off perfect just a little bit. Just a little bit that time. Seaweed. We'll fish until midnight. If we don't catch what we need, we'll come back tomorrow and see if we can catch anything better. This spot is not really working for us, though. We'll see what happens. I mean, that might not be red snapper season. Nope, there he goes again. Albacore. That's something new too. We haven't caught that before. So maybe it is fall fish. And that's the thing. I mean, we caught anchovies before, I feel like, though. In the spring. Maybe there's some overlap. Or maybe it doesn't matter. Maybe you can catch stuff whenever. But we've never caught an albacore before. Whoa! Oh my god! Whatever that was something good. Alright, one more cast, and then it's gonna be a time to go. Let's see what happens. Come on, fishies. Get with the program. Okay, that's it. That's to call it a night. We'll turn in our couple things here, though, and get a few bucks for ourselves. While we're here, let's just take a quick perusal over by the other side in the tidal pool here. Anything? A couple of coral. Coral you might want to hang on to now for that beach teleporter thing. Ooh, it's going to be close as far as our day goes here, I think. Now, someone did tell me I don't have to worry about passing out outside. It's not as bad as when you pass out in the mines. When you pass out in the mines, you lose a bunch of stuff. But when you pass out outside here, you're just losing gold. And luckily, we don't have any gold to lose, so it's okay. We'll make it back in time, though, I think. Make it back right on time. At least we'll have, I think we should have enough money saved up at least for a salad for Leah today. Or tomorrow, rather. I guess it's today now. It's Tuesday at this point. But I think we might be able to go get our pickaxe tomorrow, too. So we'll water our crops in the morning and then maybe go on a mining adventure, see how deep we can get with our brand new pickaxe. See if we can strike gold. Let's sell this off. We should keep it. Albacore for a gold one. We'll sell it off, I guess. Yeah, we'll sell it off. It's a silver one. We should probably just keep the best basic ones we're crafting. Ooh, honey. Okay, yeah, we should grab that. And I bet you this is something we need for... Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Well, we worked too hard. Worked ourselves in a tizzy. Got a bit of money, though. 675, 160, that's not bad. So 160 was the forging. That's pretty good. Now we woke up in our bed. That's good. How did we get here? I don't know. But we'll tackle another day. Oh, our energy is way low. That's too bad. Okay, we'll eat a snack, though. We'll get something really tasty and replenish that. Or something trashy like a Joja Cola. Just to get our chores done. And then we'll head to the mines and replenish our energy for real. That'll at least get us through the morning here. Here we go. Modi, someone dropped you off at the clinic last night and you passed out from exhaustion. You've got to take better care of yourself and go to bed at a reasonable hour. I've built you two guilders to cover your medical expenses. Wow, we got good health insurance here, man. I don't know what health insurance I have, though. What medical expenses there would have been for this. What's the artisan? Yes, honey works. Honey works. Cool. So we can put that for the artisan bundle. Pomegranate, cherry, peach, or apricots. Okay, well, it's going to be a little bit of time before we get everything else here. But honey does work for that, so we're going to hang on to that for this. Put it into here for now. Hang on to it for whenever. Alright, let's get to work here. We don't have enough for the silo, I think. The silo is... 1,000, I want to say. Oops, not that. Alright, let's get this all watered up here. Ooh, this can be harvested. Oh, you know what we didn't do is put fertilizer in the ground this time. Oh, no, we kind of blew it. Man, that was an oversight. We had the means, didn't we? We had the sap. We could have just made some fertilizer. Well, I guess on the good stuff... I guess, man, that's too bad. These grapes would have been perfect for because they're going to grow multiple times this season. Shoot. Well, I'll tell you what. We'll do it next time, though. We'll get it right next time. Man, that's a big oversight. It's not worth digging everything up. It's just, You know, we had everything we could have used to do this. So we're not going to make as much money as we could. But you know what? It's our first year as farmers, so we're making mistakes still. Next season will be much, much better. Next year will be much, much better. Next season, I don't even know if we can plant anything. Might be a lot of mining in the winter, I'm sure. A lot of fishing, maybe? Ice fishing? Yeah, maybe. That'd be cool. We can't really get that, can we? Oh, we'll do this one the old-fashioned way, I guess. We can. Yes, we can! Nice! Also, I can stand in the middle, then. And do this one. And do this one. Nice. Cool. That's even better. Alright, let's sell our corn off, then. Man. I can't believe I mistakenly didn't do... I mean, chances are, if I did put fertilizer on there, I would have forgotten to put it in, even if I had made it. But... yeah, putting a speed grow on this stuff would have been huge, getting these things multiple times per season. Yeah. That's alright, though. I don't know if it matters as far as, regrowth or not. Or if it's just a one-time thing. In any event, let's go talk to Clint about our, pickaxe. And that's really all we got going on here now. Fall has begun, and it's already... oh, we know what we should do is check a look inside of our bat cave. Hey, we got some forage. Nice. Blackberries. Just what we needed. Oh, you know what? We have one for selling, so we can see what the cost is on it, or see what the price is on it, and then also have one for turning in. Oh, is this the apple tree right here? This might be the apple tree right here. I don't know. Maybe, I assume that might be. I don't know. It's hard to say. I don't know if it looks different or not. We'll give it a chance. It's the one that makes sense. So we'll sell off the gold one. And we'll take this one for the community center. And we got something else. What are you? Hazelnuts. Two silver ones, nice. Ooh, and this. Well, that should pretty much almost take care of everything. Oh, we don't have the common. That's right. We didn't get the. We got the common mushroom. We didn't turn it in yet. So we need to find another one of those still. But we will. But we will. All right. Let's go talk to Clint and get our pickaxe back. Hey, what do we got here today? The monsters known as slime are throwing everything. Slay six for 240. Sure. That's proportional to last time. Now we can slay it today and then pick up the reward tomorrow. As long as we remember, we won't forget. We won't forget. 240 gold at this point would be good, because we have no money almost. Ah, here's another blackberry. We have one to eat then. Eat a blackberry, yes sir. That helps a little bit, helps the cause. Hello sir. The steel pickaxe is here. We've done it. And next we have the golden pickaxe. And the copper hoe. We should probably do that one soon. Just so we can have it. Might be faster for tilling, more efficient maybe. Something like that. Alright, so we're gonna hold off on the salad for today. We're just gonna hightail it up to, first the community center, then we'll take it up to the mines and test out the new pickaxe. I'm just itching to see how it handles in the field. We still have to befriend Marnie. It's gonna take a long time in order to get those shorts back, but we'll get them out underneath Big Marnie there. Oh, there we go. Cause he's, yeah, she's got the dirt on him. Man, as long as she holds those shorts, he's gonna do everything she says. All right, so it is in the forage area, right? So we got you, you, and you. Cool, we just need the last one and we're good. And we already had it, so can't be that uncommon. It's called the common mushroom. It should be fine. It should be pretty easy to find. And we have a hazelnut to turn in for sale. Otherwise, we can eat it if we're really desperate. But we have some food back at the cave, so not a huge deal. Let's organize, first of all. And then also organize a little bit better. There we go. All right. So we should be in a good position to head pretty deep in the cave today, I think. It's early, first of all. And then also it's, hey, how's it going? Pumpkin spice, this, pumpkin spice that, my, oh man, do I get sick of these seasonal fads. My, why would they my there? Anything up there? Ooh, we got a hazelnut, let's eat it. Another silver one, 42 energy. Yeah, we might have to eat one of those. Hey, how's it going, buddy? Mara really hates pickles. I think she might be allergic. Fair enough. So, I don't think we can break this ever. Oh, we can! Oh my gosh! Oh. Hello, sir. Oh. Taksu Tatan Suyu. Taksu Tatan Taso. Taksu Tatan Sai Up. Taksu Totans Oi Laton. Dwarf. You, Hope. Tome, Taksu Tatan. Alright. I bet you if I bring him a scroll, he'll tell me what it is, maybe. That's where I do with the scrolls. Okay, so the scrolls only got me one guilder. So it was not worth it, in my opinion, to sell those off. So we're definitely gonna hang on to those from now on. Let's eat the seaweed up here first. Move on to the algae. And save those carrots for later. Alright, first of all, seaweed. Seaweed. Algae. Algae. And we'll have one cave carrot too. That should get us pretty far, I think, in this cave here. Alright, we have the food with us just in case. We're at 50. We're at 50. So we're going for 55, maybe 60 this time. First, we'll take care of this. We got a ghost fiend over here for us. Those guys take a long time to get rid of. Ooh, soul resonance. We don't know what this sells for yet. Because the first one we turned in. Oh, there's a draw squirrel. Nice. I'll bet you we can give it to him and he'll tell us what we can do with it. Or tell us what it means. Now, we still have to find the exit here. But this stuff should mine faster now. Oh yeah, look at this. Like crazy. Well, if we can figure out what that does, that's a pretty good thing. That's a pretty good find, actually. I'll be satisfied with that day. We're still not getting stone from this stuff either. We are getting iron occasionally, though. We go. All right. This one will probably have the ladder at the back of the room here, I think. Usually when they have this nice long one here, it's already there for us. Already emptied, okay. Nice. Nice. I like the music here. I do quite a bit. Anybody else? A little bit of wood. Any other challengers? No. Okay, well, we gotta go to get digging then. Yeah, our energy is holding up pretty well here. It's already 6 p.m. though, so we gotta keep our eye on the time. Frozen geode? Is the frozen geode part of the questing? I think it was, right? We saw that last time. Artisan bundle, fall crops bundle. Where would it have been under? No, not that one. Ocean, no, it was... No, that'll be easy. Minecarts repaired. We're close to that one. Just bundle. Feel the research bundle. Yes, frozen geode. Okay, so that's part of this. And then Nautilus purple mushrooms. Okay, cool. Yeah, we're good. We can get that stuff. Even though we haven't seen half of it, we'll get it. How hard could it be? I guess there's some of these things that'll be like down the road. Either super duper easy to accomplish or we'll just find that they're just not happening for us. It's gonna be the last one we take out here. Of course, it'll be the last one. Oh, can we break this? Nice. Oh, that's worth a lot of stone. Cool. Wow. Yeah, 10 for each one. Let them come to us, I guess. There we go. It's gonna be the very last rock in here. Oh, good. All right, some more iron. Definitely need that. These guys are tough to hit when they're at an angle like that. Not here, you. Eat that cave carrot while we're here. We got a lot of time left here still. And we're not at 55 yet. Can we get to 60 this episode? That's pushing it, I think. That's probably pushing it a lot. Ooh, frozen tier. And more iron. Oh boy. They're trying to stand in our way. They know we're so close to the end here. Here we go. Taking on all comers. Nice. Nice. Got a little critical on that one. Oh my goodness. Well, we're running low on energy here. Maybe we'll only get to 55 here. Unless we go and burn through all of our... Oh, we gotta eat one more, I think. Yeah. We gotta eat one more because I don't want to take any risks down here. But I think we're getting close enough that we should probably call this an episode. And then we'll first get to 55 though. We gotta get there. We're too close not to get there. It is 10:30 now though too. So we have to get home anyways. Either way, 55 though, we did it. Another elevator unlocked. Getting a little deeper every single time. Well, let's take a look if there's anything worthwhile here. A ghost is not worthwhile. No offense, Mr. Ghost. But you are not a factor. Another solar essence. This might sell for a lot. We'll see. All right, back out of here. Take it home. Oh, we can take this over to the guy here quick, too. See what he says. Let's give him this. Give him this. Ah, hus nimis mi ho homie. No. Dude. Hey. Okay. Great. Just takes our thing and leaves us with nothing. I guess we just handed him a thing. He didn't know it wasn't his. Well, he should have known it wasn't his. I mean, obviously it was ours, but he didn't realize that we wanted it back. Maybe. Or he just doesn't care. Possibly. It could be that too. All right, so we got a lot of good stuff though today. We got Iron. Got a geode to turn into the community center quick. We'll do that later, though, not tonight, because I don't want to risk falling asleep again. Two nights in a row, of course. And we have little quartz to turn in. Some bat wings we can use for... Oh, the bat wings we can use for the lightning rod, I believe. Yes, so we should probably hang on to those just in case we want to make a couple lightning rods. And then we need to go... Slay monsters. Did we get any slimes? Oh, we have to go higher up. Shoot. And we're not going to get a red snapper for... There's no way we're going to red snapper for him. I don't think it's going to happen. All right, so a bust on these slimes. Unless we get really lucky. Well, I guess we'll just go to the top and get them there. But it's a hassle. They have to go all the way back over to Resmodius too. Unless we have a reason to go. We should have gotten today. Oh, you forgot about it, basically. And the other slimes in the cave did not count towards the goal. So now we know. Sell some of the things off here. Okay, I think we're good. Alright, so another day in the books. Thank you guys so much for watching more Stardew Valley. I'll be back tomorrow for another episode. Hope you guys are enjoying the series, and I'll see you next time.